he was John Aaron Squire. Look how far he's come.
Yes, yes, enough of the bloody pomp. Have at him!